So again, you start off with the yellow, the blue, and then the magenta to start off with. And that'll get you the beginning of this color theory.